Đó. Ăn cái gì mà sung sức dữ vậy không biết.
About 10 days or so. It's beautiful. She's not going to lose sight of her eye.
Tiny, you're going to be a beauty queen in a couple of days.
Doc Brenda fixed her up. Awesome. She looks amazing. Hopefully here in the next couple of months, when all the snow's gone, we can be right back out on the trails and back in the shoulder.
It's the eve of Diane's birthday. And Doc's buried in last-minute preparations. Right now, Diane is gone. The ship will come home soon, so I'm hurrying to try to get the trail back. Close to 4 feet of snow on the ground, Doc's vintage sleigh will walk down. What I have done now is a tractor so that it's a lot easier for the sleigh to slide through the leftover snow that's there. While Doc plows away, Len's nailing down the finishing touches on the sled.
Oh, this thing is coming along fantastic. You gotta be in pretty darn good shape.
But Charles is stuck on the grunt work.
I definitely bit off more than I realized. The tack was a little bit...